Oh, hier. Hier. Ah.
Hey, Ollie! Look, I'm the ruler of this kingdom. Get it? Cause it's a dome? You're gonna fall, stupid. That was funny.
I can't believe you didn't laugh. That was hilarious.
Not as funny as you getting all pouty when I didn't laugh at your jokes. I loved baiting you. It was my favorite thing.
Ja, so ist das unter Geschwister. Ja. Kindheitserinnerung, ne? Die hat man.
Boom.
Jesus. How do you always get me?
I'm sneaky like that.
Ah, das, ich hab das nicht gesehen. Was nochmal, Taylor? Ich hab das nicht gesehen. Das ist voll viel. Ach, voll süß. Ja, also auf eine Art ist das echt. Dumm können wir nichts machen, ne? Nein, Gott sei Dank. Okay. Ich bin ganz ehrlich, ich mag das, wenn die Charakter sich irgendwie anlehnen oder hinsetzen, wenn man hier am Gucken ist, halt wie hier, wo er da hinten saß. Ich mag das voll gerne. Es hat wirklich Charme.
Tessa tried to spirit that sign away a couple years ago, but Tom put it back. He loves that cheesy slogan.
Veni, Vidi. Oh, I just got it. That's kind of funny, actually.
It's been up here for ages.
Excuse me for not being hip to Julius Caesar at 11. Also, I was probably too busy dodging your snowballs to notice.
Don't tempt me.
Ich wollte sagen, wir sind nicht in Verzögerung. Oh, falsch. Will ich mein. Ah, da.
I want to have the crispy tocino. And noodles and spring rolls. And can we get the coconut cake for dessert?
Easy, easy, my hungry goblins. We have to leave some food for the other customers.
But Auntie Tessa said we can have whatever we want.
Man, I miss Tessa's cooking. She still make those, what are they called? Fried banana rolls?
Tehran?
Right.
No, I'm pretty sure she made them special for us.
Ja, vielleicht hat sie ja noch welche. Vielleicht hat oder macht sie von uns extra welche, weil sie so lieb ist. Wer weiß. Wer weiß, wer weiß. Ach, wie. Oh, mir. Oh, geil. Oh, das habe ich gefeiert, sowas. Ich habe das nicht oft gemacht als Kind, aber es war halt mega und es hat halt Spaß gemacht.
Come on, echt. I'm freezing here.
Okay, okay, ich komme schon, Taylor. Komm, wir gehen, wir gehen. Schon. Ich glaube, hier ist auch sonst nichts.
Well, hello, Miss Ronan. Did you forget something in the office?
No, just doing some shopping. You remember my brother, Tyler?
Your brother? Oh, right, Tyler. What a pleasant surprise.
Didn't Allison tell you I'd be by today?
Yes, I think she did. I just didn't expect to see such a dapper young man.
Well, I did shower this morning.
Did you just get back into town, or?
More or less. We've been working out at the old house. But surprise, surprise, after 10 years of sitting empty, it was missing a few things. Hence the supply run.
Ah, right. Well, we'll get you set right up. It must be nice to be home.
I'm not sure nice is the word for it.
Oh, of course. I assume being there feels complicated.
That's one way to describe it.
Well, don't let me keep you any longer. I'll be here if you need anything.
Oh, hey, is Tessa around today?
The wife's not in at the moment. I'm sure she'll be around later, though.
Okay, so we need candles and an all-purpose cleaner.
Plus snacks and drinks. I'm starving. You think you could take a picture of this? Look, all the good fishing spots are marked.
Warte. Ah, scheiße. Ich habe mein Handy vergessen. Vielleicht später.
Later. We've got some shopping to do.
Ich würde sagen. Ah, oh, der Taylor ist so geil. Also wir brauchen Kerzen. Ah ja, Kerzen und Allzweckreiniger.
So, what are you thinking snack-wise? Are you a candy girl or a chips girl?
Mega Chips.
Chips. Salt and vinegar is the only thing that sits right if my stomach's acting up.
Wasn't planning on making out with anybody tonight. So, let's go for it.
Feed net. Oh, was haben wir denn hier?
Michael, you want me to pick up some birch syrup for you?
Is that some roundabout way of asking me to make you two my world famous pancakes?
Ooh, busted.
Alles klar. Er denkt natürlich ans eigene Taylor, aber ist okay.
Let's see. Fresh cut peonies, triple layer chocolate chip cake, toasted marshmallow.
Are you doing a dramatic reading of a fancy ass cookbook?
Nope. Just browsing these fancy ass candles.
Oh, das ist natürlich schwierig, ne? Holy Candle.
Marianne used to sample everything from the bulk bins. Tessa hated it.
Ich mag Marshmallows, bin ich ganz ehrlich. Ich mag Marshmallows. Ich weiß nicht, ob das hier oben die Marshmallows sind. Ich gehe mal davon aus.
Plain candles are fine.
Oder wir nehmen die einfachen. Stimmt auch wieder. Ich finde einfache Kerzen reichen. Ich weiß gar nicht, was das dann da unten war. Also Chips haben wir. Das ist sehr gut. Oh, der Kürbis, ne? Oh, mega. Jetzt gerade aktuell habe ich sowieso so Herbstfeeling. Ja, alles nehmen. Oh, da ist unser Michael.
So, cleaning products. You think we should get the organic one? Or the industrial strength planet killer?
Auf jeden Fall Bio.
Organic. We might have to scrub a little harder, but I'd never be able to look those beavers in the eye again if we use those chemicals.
Organic one it is?
Ja, finde ich auch. Also der Umwelt zuliebe machen.
I wish we had a toaster. We could stock up on frozen waffles.
Oh Gott, ist der süß.
Hey Tyler, remember the Trout King?
Yeah, I saw it. I thought Tom might have retired him by now.
Are you kidding? He never misses a chance to tell customers he won a trout derby.
It was a 12-pounder.
Kann man den mitnehmen? Ich würde ihn voll gerne mitnehmen. Der sieht voll cute aus. Oh mein Gott. Entschuldigung, Tyler. Ich würde den voll gerne mitnehmen.
Hey Tom, when did you get that new California plate?
You remember that nice young couple who came through town last summer? With the funky band.
They sent you their license plate?
Their band got his help. But I pulled some strings to get that one.
So by pulled strings, you mean you gave Eddie a discount on those new waiters?
Jeder hat seine Vorliebe, finde ich. Also, auch sein. Aber mit ihnen hatten wir ja schon gesprochen. Ich würde sagen, wir holen noch jetzt das Putzmittel. Und dann kann ich alles
machen. Tyler, you want water, soda, juice?
Whatever you want. I'm not picky.
Wish any of it sounded good.
Oh, Grapefruit, ne? Grapefruit.
Grape soda it is.
Ooh, getting wild.
Okay, lecker. I think we're done here.
Tom will ring us up at the counter.
Ja, gehen wir hin. Oh, geil. Traubensaft. Mega. Was haben wir? Achso.
Can you believe Tessa and Tom were ever young?
I heard that. I may have a little less going on in the hair department, but you should see the rest of Delos High, class of 81.
Fair enough.
Ich wollte gerade sagen, hat er definitiv ordentliche Haare. Respekt. Respekt. Guten Tag, der Mann. Wir haben alles. Oh, da ist ja auch noch.
Aren't you running for more gun control?
My platform calls for sensible regulations, but folks around here need guns for safety. And as you know, we run extensive background checks before each and every sale.
Ja, ich weiß ja nicht. Ja gut, wilde Tiere kann ich verstehen, aber ich bin da eher sie. Aber gut, was soll man machen?
Will that be all?
Yes. Thank you, Tom. Oh, hi, Tessa. We were just meaning to come talk to you.
Hi, Tessa. Long time no see.
My God, you look like a completely different person.
It's me. plus beard.
Yes.
So we were out at the old house today.
Heavens, why would you go there? Surprised it's even still standing.
We found some stuff in Marianne's room that took us by surprise.
Oh, really?
We want to ask you some questions about her. You're the only person who might have known Marianne better than us.
I don't know about that. It's been a decade, kids.
I know, but I need to ask.
What is it?
Did she ever talk about me being a boy?
No. It never came up. I found out much later, just like everybody else.
Marianne was obviously concerned. She really didn't confide in you at all?
Your mother was intensely private. She didn't need anyone else, and she made that clear.
But this was about Tyler. She was always willing to ask for help when it came to us.
Not at the end. Look, I have a lot on my plate today. I'm sorry. My advice to you would be to try to move on.
It's not that easy.
What happened that night? You can't understand something like that, but it was God's plan. That's all we can know. I need to go now. Best of luck to you, truly.
What the hell was that?
I told you she wouldn't talk. It's like she's got CIA training.
Something's weird here. It's weird, right?
Yeah, I feel it too. It's like something's on the tip of my tongue.
Ich wollte gerade sagen, also da war definitiv irgendwas komisch. Da gebe ich Taylor echt recht. Und sie hat sich auch sehr komisch verhalten. So richtig, also man hat es gesehen, auffällig, und sie hat es auch sehr eilig. Also sie hat es sehr eilig. Kurz gesprochen und weg war sie. Bitte den Teil. Folgt ihr einfach mal. Oh. Ah, hier. Ohne Erinnerung. Entschuldigung. Sorry, Bruder. Ne, da war es gerade.
Hey, guys. You all done yet?
Yeah, Mom. Can we go outside while you and Tessa play cards?
I'm afraid there's no time for games today, sweetie. Now let's go.
Marianne, can you come here?
Sorry, Tessa. I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Oh? What's your excuse this time? Emergency repairs for the Beaver Dam?
Tessa, look.
No, I don't want to hear it. I want to talk to you now. Or do I need to start calling in your debts?
Huh. I'd completely forgotten about that.
I remember it, but not exactly like that. Here, let's see if we can call up my version, okay?
Okay. Oh. Wollen wir mal bei ihnen.
Mom, can we go outside while you and Tessa play cards?
No, there's no time for games today.
Marianne, can we talk?
No, we can't. Just leave the groceries, kids. Let's go.
Don't. Please, let's just talk for a few minutes. Okay?
We remember that slightly differently. I guess that makes sense. Rashomon, you know? But whatever happened, after that they walked to the counter, and then Marianne lashed out at Tessa, right?
No. Marianne defended us because Tessa got all preachy.
Which is it going to be?